Former Central African Republic President François Bozize is said to have returned to his country after 6 years in exile. His party, Kwana Kwa, Secretary General Bertin Baer made the announcement on Monday. Since yesterday, François Bozize has been in the Central African capital. These are not just rumors. They are true. In the coming days, François Bozize will take the floor to address the people, Baer said at a press conference. François Bozize was overthrown in 2013 by Seleka, a coalition of rebel armed groups led by Michel Djotodoa, who seized power. CAR obtained an international arrest warrant in 2013 against Bozize for crimes against humanity and incitement to genocide. The former president is also under the UN sanctions for his role in the 2013 Central African crisis.